surgery, factoring in longevity, propensity for disease, etc. What do you think?